Hello ladies and gentlemen, Hollowtide here, and I've seen a lot of misinformation on the internet about Halo Infinite's graphical settings. I've seen a lot of people complaining that, you know, they have pretty good rigs, but they're not getting as many frames as they should be getting, and I'm just gonna try to help you guys out with that. Now, these settings won't work for everybody, and I've actually heard some people say that they hurt their FPS, but what you need to do is whenever you're changing anything in this game is open up your task manager and make sure that you're keeping an eye on your GPU and CPU usage. But one of the things that seems to really affect that side of things is something that we're going to turn off later in the video. So first off, we're going to go over to the field of view real quick. I really think that the sweet spot is between 90 and 100. I run it at 105 just because I have a pretty decent rig. I have a 2060 Super and an AMD 5600X CPU. So I just upgraded from a 1060 and a i7 that was like 7 years old. So we're gonna scroll down and we're gonna go to the minimum frame rate, and that is gonna be off, and your maximum frame rate is gonna be whatever your monitor's refresh rate is. I see a lot of people saying that you just need to unlock it or whatever, and I've actually not had very good experiences with that, and I've had a couple friends say the same thing. So I actually lock it at 120. I keep VSync off. Now this one I've actually seen people have off, and I do think that it actually helps with lower end PCs. So just try it out for yourself. Now I actually run everything pretty much on low except for geometry quality. I keep that at ultra, but I turn things like reflections off. The volumetric fog quality is off. Dynamic wind is off. Terrain quality I keep at a medium just because I want a little bit less pop in. I have flocking quality off, and this is if you want like birds and stuff, and you see that at the main menu, there's normally birds flying around, so I turn that off. So here's the async compute option, and I'm gonna go ahead and say to turn that off. Even though mine's on, my computer doesn't seem to have any issues with it, but one of my friends actually had it on and it completely destroyed his GPU and CPU. I've also seen a lot of people saying that having it on is causing some crashes, and it seems like a lot of people who have AMD cards as well are getting a lot of crashes with the async compute on. Blur, I have it zero, screen shake zero, no speed lines, and that's pretty much it. I do think it would be useful if you guys either posted in the comments down below what your setup is, if you've improved your FPS, if this video helped you, if you're running into issues with the async. And remember that this video is not an end-all be-all, and you should absolutely monitor your system because, again, I'm not a professional. This is just what's working for me and has completely changed how my game plays. That's going to do it for the video, ladies and gentlemen. If you enjoyed, make sure you leave a like. If you're new to the channel and you want more Halo content, make sure you subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace!